Warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport in this land. It divides opinions, it divides families, it divides just about anything that can be divided. The game itself lasts just 90 minutes, but its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Friendly, but the crowd clearly doesn't think so. Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, we want to work as hard as demanded. We don't want to have to go out of full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it. There's the whistle, and here we go. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Tries a shot, and the ball's come out. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. It's done! Sensational save from Boyko! Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now. Needs to get it forward quickly. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's played forward. He's played it through. He's through. He can get that clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. That's offside. Yes, it is. Plienka. Defending of the desperate variety. He's got a goal!
I really don't think you could expect anything better from the goalkeeper then. We're near heroic territory.
It's whistled off the ball. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. He's there. He's had a shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Dynamo Kiev, still to register a shot on target. It's a promising ball. And he heaves it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Got a Bianca, goes looking. He's got away. And the shot! Shakhtar Donetsk! That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful.
Loved it. Shakhtar Donetsk take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
And it's Konopienka.
Yeah, that does look a foul if he's given a free kick. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Konoplyanka, real chance, he's scored, hot knife through butter, they have done it again.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Starting to look very comfortable. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
And he is going into that little black book. Konopienka. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. No hesitation, he's straight into his pocket. It's a second yellow card and he walks. The protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. And the keeper's in command. Into half time and still behind. Can he make something happen now? And here's Konoplyanka. It's a great ball. Keeper's ball. Forward it goes.
Stepanenko.
That's clear cut.
It's a free kick.
And that's going to be a booking. Cleared away. Played out to the right. Pings it in.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Sensational save from Boyko! That's a fine save.
Absolute.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body language is not encouraging.
The manager must have a major verbal impact, or else.